alternate arm dynamic push-ups. You can use any object. I'm going to use a dumbbell, put it on its head, but it can be a box, or it can be anything that's solid. One hand on the dumbbell, one hand underneath. I'm going to explode up and over and catch myself on the opposite side, making sure that my trunk stays flat on this and my hands stay underneath my chest.